German artillerymen standing next to a 30.5 cm heavy mortar in Chazelles-sur-Albe, France. The year is 1950, during World War I.